A golf ball. If you're not from Philly. If you're not from Philly, it's a golf ball.
Yeah,
golf.
Alright, so what do you feel on the bottom of your feet?
Golf ball.
Exactly. Class is over. So guys, you have something called fascia around all your muscle bellies. It's like saran wrap. That gets tight. Sometimes you think it's muscles, but it's not muscles. The bottom of your feet have a lot of problems that can actually lead to ankle mobility issues, because look at our shoes, we have big heel lifts. So instead of standing here in normal dorsiflexion, which is your toe up, ankle up, we're here. We're always walking around with a heel lift, especially ladies in heels. It's deadly to your back, your knees, everything. They look good. Don't stop wearing them, just saying.
I don't wear them.
I'm just saying. But listen, more importantly is artificial stability. These shoes are artificial. So imagine if I put a big fat leather glove on and I start reaching and touching things. I don't know if it's hot, cold, wet, dry, anything. Same with your foot. If I'm on the ground and I have a sneaker on, I close my eyes, I have no idea what the surface is like. Very little input because my proprioceptors don't tell me what's going on. So our feet have problems and they don't work right. Then you start getting ankle mobility issues. Then it works its way up from joint to joint. You get knee pain, you get hip pain, you get low back pain. And really what you should be doing is golf balling your feet and mobilizing the ankle, and it can get rid of a lot of problems. So golf ball each foot for about a minute, and you can even do your palms. And then good stuff to do is even like single leg stuff, where I'll even have like a catch on the wall with a tennis ball or a med ball, just staying on one foot. Because what happens when I stand on one foot with no shoe? All them proprioceptors are firing, but that's good, you want that. And my ankle's starting to mobilize itself. So it's good to be unstable in this sense for training. So limit the time with the shoes, golf ball your feet every day, guys. All right, finish up and then put your shoes back on. We're gonna get a picture, and then Faye's gonna give you an add to bottom.